Alrighty guys, welcome to part 12 of our The Last of Us Part 2 adventure. So, let's just pick up right where we left off. We're on a fucking dinosaur, and we fucking cannonballed into that pond over there. So now, let's continue this this sad flashback and see what happens. Pick up the hat, give it to Joel.
Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
You're lost.
Nice.
Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called him in this movie I saw.
What movie's that? What's over here? Oh, what the heck?
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here.
Ah!
Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That is pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
No, I get it. Yeah.
Okay.
What are these little suckers?
Compsognathus. Whew. That's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Ah, Jurassic Park. Whoa! Let's go this one first. Touch it.
Nah. Joel, look.
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that, huh?
Mm-mm. No. Indeed. How do I get this one?
Triceratops. This is one I recognize.
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh, imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
It's an apex predator.
The most badass predator?
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me?
Nah. Ooh, a card.
Oh, cool.
What you got there?
These superhero cards. Seems like they were popular.
I think Sarah was into those for a while. What was the little creature thing? I forget.
What the hell? When do I... Can I get out? Okay, yeah, I was like, can I get out of this? So my guess is I have to go to every single thing. Oh, she has a flashlight. Nice.
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
Thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Get you in the right light. Boom. Tommy.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
What?
Excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Oh, another hat.
Museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them.
Oh.
I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Dang.
Did you know this was here?
Astronaut.
We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool.
Dude, this is cool. Does it go on for as long as I want? I wonder if I just hold it, what happens? Will Joe be like, okay, kiddo, let's go. Is there an achievement? There's probably an Easter egg here or something. All right, that's enough of that.
Hey, Joel, guess what the first animal to go to space was?
A chimp.
I have to guess it was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies.
Oh.
Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. They lived through it.
Oh, wow.
Dadgum girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super fine?
Nope.
What?
Oh. What is this? Aww. The Mars rover. Oh, what the hell?
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is the real one?
And considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
That's funny. This is a long flashback, but it's good quality Joel time. Look at this. Let's go look at all the suits first.
So cool.
Put it on.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
You trade it out? Try them all on. This better be a fucking achievement. Oh god. Open it, yeah.
After you.
Hell yeah.
Watch your head.
What the heck?
Okay.
What song is it?
Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
I will see what song this is. Oh, what? Okay, it's not a song. Freaking Ellie.
I do okay.
You're fucking kidding me?
Aww. Aww. It makes me so sad. The music.
What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
What a goat. Oh my gosh. Joel is the freaking goat. Oh, that was before the tattoo.
V. Welcome to Earth.
Yeah. Ha 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 ha. Dang, this flashback's still going on? I thought it would end right there. The heck? Guessing over here we gotta go. Yeah.
Here.
Nice.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Uh-oh.
Let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting it? Ellie, stop! Never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
Ow!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Let's see it, Joel.
Geronimo!
Nice.
There might be zombies in here.
Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
I wonder if it's gonna turn dramatic. It might.
In the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
But I have a gun.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
Some shit's gonna happen.
Stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug.
I'm not wrong about that. I have a feeling we're gonna run into like some crazy ass guy or infected or something like that.
It's dark in here.
Oh gosh.
Shit.
Damn.
Come on, fucker.
What the hell? I can pick up. Oh no. Some. This crazy motherfucker. There is no light. You crazy mother. Dang it, dude. I'm paranoid. Oh god.
Stupid fake animals.
The reflection of the eyes. Oh!
Shit.
Kill the fucking warthog, pig, whatever the fuck. Oh no.
I'm in here.
Oh god.
Who was it?
A warthog.
It's just some animal.
Oh.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
Dang. He's a liar. And a flashback. And a flashback. Dang. That was long. Well, she fell asleep. Oh, God. Where's Dina, though? Go check on her. I can practice if I wanted to. Like I said, can't wait to see all the people on YouTube doing. Or not just YouTube, but any social media doing any song, bro. It's locked. Okay. Please don't be captured, Dina. Probably not. Dina? She's probably upstairs. Did I go the wrong way? I think I did. Oh, wait. There, yeah. Oh, God.
Hey. How hot do I look right now?
Very.
Yeah. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna.
They found our mess at the school. Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
Hopefully.
What about her?
Nothing yet. So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's six. There's a lot of chatter coming out of two, so I'm assuming that's their home base.
I feel like Ellie's gonna have to go on her own now.
That helps.
Look.
Aww.
Last night was...
crazy as fuck. You're not a burden.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Armed.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy. Where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
This is 7. 12's all the way over here. I
go.
Dina? Yeah. Not good.
Damn.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
I figured, yeah, like they were gonna separate eventually.
Wait.
Aww.
Give me your hand.
Take this. I'll always be with you or some
it's
shit like
for
that.
Good luck. I don't believe in luck. I do.
Aww, they're so cute. I'm so scared for Dina. I feel like she's just gonna die. Alright, so here we go. Damn. On our own. Oh, damn, she went. I didn't have to. I thought I was gonna have to walk all the way over there.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place?
I hope so. Oh! Right place.
Right place. It's gotta be Tommy.
It's over here.
Shit.
Will I die if I go over here? Yeah, that was not necessary. Oh, this is climbable. There's gotta be loot here. Oh. A giant enemy spider. Dang it. Do we not have a melee weapon anymore? Oh, we don't. When did it break? Oh well. Journal. It's gotta be some worthwhile loot, right? Locked. Okay, that's a good sign. Oh, give me that. Locked doors are always a good thing. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Sneaky. Did I even pick it up? Yeah, I did. There's probably gonna be a runner or something here. An escape route. Oh, nice. What is this?
Oh, it's pretty good.
That is very good. The best clicker killer. He had a fucking... Oh, is this where we get the bow? He had a bow. Huh. Dude, there's gotta be a bow here somewhere. This is getting me excited. Aww. I thought this was our time. I guess not. Dang it. No bow. So you can continue to look at it over and over again? Okay, that's cool. Dang it, man. Still no bow. Let's customize some shit, though. I think I'm just gonna save like always. So boring, but we need that freaking bow, man. Oh, I've been waiting for it. So wait, if this guy had a bow in his basement, there's gotta be one around here somewhere, right? I'm so optimistic. Optimistic even when you shouldn't be. Okay. Oh. What we got here, fellas? Got a lot of ammo. That scares me. Imagine having to use every single shot. Hey, that scared me. Let's not break any windows. We don't have to. Pizza? I think it is. This is a bakery, right? What does it say on the outside? Yeah, it's a bakery. Back area here that I haven't explored. Dang, okay. I could have sworn we'd have the bow by now, dude. I pray I didn't pass it. Here? I don't think we can. So somebody doesn't like the WLF. Yolanda. Dang, I looked up because I saw the rope. So what's this way? It's like, it looks like you could go this way. Another note. Oh, what the hell? I put it away. Come on now. Need a plan. Is that it? Well, I guess that was worth the haul. Dude, we're stocked up on everything. Oh my gosh. Was that working over here for? Probably not, but oh well. At least we could say we collected and all the collectibles, right? Hot coffee. How the hell do you get there? That was weird. Oh, what? That's weird. Why is this locked? Haven't I been in there? I wonder if this is anything to get inside anywhere. Probably not. Okay, well, we should probably stop wasting our time. Very weird. Very weird. Can I jump here? For shame. Cutscene. The dog.
I got something.
I saw this in the trailer. Jump it. Oh, he's looking. Oh, I don't want to kill the dog. I don't want to kill the dog, but I don't want to kill the dog, but we're gonna have to. That's just the way it is. I'm sorry. Oh. Oh, poor dog. I was like, what happened? What happened? Can we
God.
Rose? What the hell are you doing? Go check.
Okay, watch my six. It's Brooke! She's been killed! Who the fuck is doing this, Scars?
How the fuck?
I think it came from over there!
Damn, there's a lot.
She ran into that building.
Damn, the silencer's already gone. I timed it. Kill this motherfucker. What the hell? What? Oh! The sound it makes. I think we have the facilities for another suppressor. Where is this guy? There he is. Long shot. Oh shit. Peek me, bitch.
Okay.
Woo. Okay. That wasn't that bad. Oh my god, imagine getting into this safe. What are these things? I guess we'll never know. Oh, poor dog. That was so weird though, you saw that, right? It was just like glitching over here. Dang, we used a bunch of pistol ammo there. I think we used 2 full suppressors. Whoops. See, I hate that if you miss, you're not really forgiven, but that's the way it should be, right? It's the way it should be. I wonder if you could sneak up and stab the dog. Probably not. It's probably like more sensitive than a clicker, I'm guessing. Dude, why is this so spook? Okay, I've been here. Dude, this burned down. That's my guess. Okay, what can we craft? What the hell was that? Alright, let's check this last building. Is that pretty much it? Oh! Secret area. Damn. I like how the devs give you a lot of space to work with. That's really convenient. It's not like I've been using it, but still really convenient. It incites me to do better my stealth. I'm telling you, that bow would be fucking glorious. I'm not gonna shut up about it until I get it. Could have sworn I heard something. Might as well, right? Yeah, screw it. This is our only stealth option right now, so. Dude, I'm hearing shit. I'm surprised that wasn't that loud. I'm guessing you can't. Can you not? I guess you can't. Don't be dumb. Don't put it on the slow. Put it on the ladder part. Oh damn, it moved. Well, I guess we're not going back over there, right?
It worked.
Indeed. I was probably infected. Hey, another workbench. What's this? Oh my god, I'm trying to read it, not put it away. Oh, condolence. Okay, y'all can read that if you want, I just skimmed through. I guess Sophia died. That's all I read. Increase the damage on this puppy. Yeah. Put a longer barrel. What happens to this? Ah. Oh yeah, it is a longer barrel. Okay, cool. Alright, let's see how long I've been... Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end this part here. We're already getting close to my limit, so yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed that last episode. The whole flashback and transitioning into this whole stealth thing with the dogs. Oh, I'm so sorry we had to kill dogs. The sounds they make when they die is so sad, but I mean, we're forced to do it, so there's nothing else I can do. But alright, but all in all, again guys, thank you so much for checking out the channel, checking out these videos. I hope they're entertaining. I hope I'm trying my best to at least be a little entertaining, at least get better every time, so yeah, I'm just going to try to be as honest and down-to-earth with you guys as possible and just hopefully, in the process, produce some enjoyable content. But again, guys, I've been loving this freaking game. It's kind of long, but I'm enjoying that. So, yeah, I guess I'm just going to say broken record here again. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope I get better, like I said. And yeah, as always guys, you guys all stay classy, stay cool, and peace out guys. I'll see you next time.